Dear viewers, good afternoon. My name is Dr. Korde. I would like to talk to you today about COPD on the occasion of the World COPD Day today. COPD is a growing burden in our society, particularly in the Indian society. Having looked at the statistics all across the world, the burden of COPD in Indian patients is ever growing due to a number of reasons, including cigarette smoking. And also biomass fuel exposure and ever-growing pollution levels in our air. I would like to extend a support as well as reassurance to our patients of COPD that help is readily available to all of you. If early detection is made of COPD, we can certainly help you very, very effectively. There are a couple of tests to do and effective treatments are always available readily at hand. I would encourage all of you to stop smoking as well as adhere to the treatment that has been recommended by your doctor, which will help in terms of long-term control of your COPD condition. Thank you.